Former Premier Peter Beattie says he's happy to shed his Queensland ties to fight for all of Australia. Despite promising to walk away from public life, he's again walked right into a government job paying $1,000 a day.
No longer Mr. Queensland.
No, it's not possible.
But Mr. Australia?
Well, I used to be Queenslander first and Australian second. Now I have to be Australian all the time.
He's been appointed as special envoy for the resources sector to argue for all Australian manufacturers wanting a slice of the global mining pie.
Well, as I've said about Peter, he can sell ice to Eskimos.
Peter Beattie has always had the gift of the gab, and he's getting paid handsomely, $1,000 a day.
That's what the going rate is within the Commonwealth, but it's part-time and I'll be doing whatever I can to earn every cent of it.
Is he worth $1,000 a day?
I think Peter would tell you that.
The self-confessed media tart.
I'm a media tart. You tell me one politician that's not a media tart.
Once promised he would not accept a government role and he'd stay out of public life. Since stepping down as Premier, he's been Queensland's Trade Commissioner to the US, worked with a South Carolina university, and now is Special Envoy.
You know, people talk a lot about people changing their mind. I would have thought one of the good things about life is that you can change your mind.
But one thing he reckons he hasn't changed his mind on is entering federal politics.
I was simply doing this as a, I guess, put something back into my country.
It's a new job and a new look.
I just stopped putting rubbish in my mouth.
Well, let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
Leonie Mellor, 10 News.